In my past, my bitch don't love me no more. She kicked me out of life, bro.
It's good to see you again. And it's time for some Mobile Legends. And here I'm gonna use this new hero called Esmeralda. But why Esmeralda can be very OP is because the only drawback is that, okay, she provides shield for the enemies. However, her first skill can absorb their shield, and that includes shield from equipments. For instance, Athena shield, immortality. These are the few examples. So let's see if I can carry these motherfuckers with Esmeralda. Yes, Esmeralda can be a tank, but she can also be used as a mage. And you know when I use Esmeralda in rank mode, it's just that many Indonesians people, they are not very confident with me using Esmeralda. They say Esmeralda, hey, fee, they don't know how to use this hero. Well, for now, this is classic mode. Yes, I've seen one of the video that Esmeralda can combo so well with Angela. But that need lots of practice and very strong friendship and teamwork. Of course,
that may include
relationship.
5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield.
Let's see if I can get myself some jungle item.
No secret is safe from me. I have foreseen your fate. Try to keep up. If first blood.
Not easy,
no secret is safe from me.
Then got this stupid Moskov range type.
Ha! I have foreseen your fate.
Okay, fine. Take the minions first. Someone else will be taking the crab. I'll let them have the crab. In fact, I don't have to rely on the crab.
Get the pass.
Who's taking the crab?
The stars are my beacon.
Turtle resurrecting soon.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Death. Nothing compared to my belief. Huh. No secret is safe from me.
No wonder someone else is also using Esmeralda. Let alone still got Garina, got Rafaela, and still got Moskov to deal with.
Yeah. Don't want to dance?
Whoa.
An enemy has been slain.
An ally has been slain.
Initiate retreat.
Try to keep up, if you can.
An enemy has been slain.
Ha! attack! I have foreseen your fate.
So fast destroyed bottom.
I have foreseen your fate. An enemy has been slain. Your team destroyed a turret.
See if I can get something.
Your team destroyed a turret. Try to keep up if you can.
Next speed from there.
Initiate retreat. Your team destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. Death is nothing compared to my belief.
Triple kill already.
You don't want to dance? Launch attack! No secret is safe from me. Launch attack! Request backup! An ally has slain the turtle!
See if you can steal the boss from enemies. Confidence in me, right? I'll show you.
Your team destroyed a turret. Resurrecting soon.
Have foreseen.
An enemy has been slain. Request backup. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Wow, scary, dear Karina.
Request backup.
Never mind, let's steal the buff. Get away from me.
Our turret has been destroyed. Launch attack. Ha. Your team destroyed the turret. Initiate retreat.
Yeah. I missed. Okay.
Turret is under attack.
It's already game over. Come on, end it already lah. Stupid guard. Never mind, that's worth it. You can scare the whole lot. Even Diggy can't even.
Victory!
Even Diggy can't do a shit. Oh, holy cow, look at that guard. Well, that's it for the gameplay on Esmeralda. Oh, even the enemies, ayo. Well, not so bad though. If you like this video, hit the like button and hopefully you guys have confidence in me in using this motherfucking OP Esmeralda. And I'll see you again in the next video. Bye-bye and God bless you.